Hi, everybody. I did this last night, and you see that black dot of dirt? It's some kind of dirt. It's been there for like a while. They need to clean this lens because when they move to the view, it goes over. See, there's not, it's not there, but there are new dots. Look at that fog. So I'm not sure what happened with my channel, but it could be YouTube, and it could be, or and both. It could be that they did an update, a Microsoft update. You see this lens? It has the dirt up there. So I have six, look at that, that's pristine. I have over 6,000 videos, and I'm not gonna go through all of them. That's insane. Anyway, I want to talk about the fires that are going on in Australia. My cousin put up an article from 1939. Full havoc by bushfires revealed. Some rain at last. Relief for several areas. Huge loss of life and property all over. 15 deaths and homes destroyed. And look at this. This is what they thought Australia would look like in 1940. This is fair use, okay? YouTube? This is what people thought. Yeah, maybe we could have had it if they didn't keep everything from us. Wikipedia, 1925, 26, Victorian bushfire season. They later referred to as Black Sunday, as the fires swept through all these areas. I'll leave you this so you could look at it. But the one that we have now going on is breaking records. Of course, everything is breaking records now. And these are all the dates. Could go to the pages. That's nothing compared to what it looks like now. Look at this. And this is where Joanne lives. And this is where my cousin lives. I'm not saying any more because I'm not going to be terminated. Okay, I'll see what else I can add to this. Anything. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. See you later. If you leave a comment and you don't see, you're not going to see me there. You're not going to see my name. You're going to see an avatar and nothing else. I don't know how to fix it yet, but I'll let you know as soon as I know. Okay, bye.